this is my son, Jonathan.
He has cerebral palsy, CP for short. CP is used because a person has injury to the brain. He cannot walk, he cannot sit on his own currently, and he has to have full support of his body. Taking a taxi to Swastik's Children's Association School. We used to take the school bus, but then because Jonathan has to be carried, and usually it's quite cramped, so we decided to set aside some budget so that now we can just take the taxi to school. Now that Jonathan is still young and small, so it's easy for us to go out. We're not sure how it'll be like when he grows bigger.
Life gets complicated. Just step back, make up your mind. Sit back, relax, and smile. Take a little time out and just watch the world go by, go by. Slow down. You need to break out, and everything's just alright.
When Jonathan first started school, there were a lot of things I didn't know about cerebral palsy. So from there, I met a lot of parents, who are of the same situation as myself. And then, you know, from there you got to know the parents and how you can take care of our children better. And one of them is Amy, my friend. So, you know, we learn a lot from each other. We share ideas, we give tips,
we comfort each other.
Encourage each other. This is the feeding button. It's covered with gauze. We just got it done 2 or 3 years ago. Most of the food that goes through his mouth goes into his lungs. So that's why he's always in and out of hospital when he was like from birth until he was about the time where we did the operation for the feeding button. So then initially when they asked us to do it, we didn't want to because we thought that, you know, he should be given a chance to eat by mouth. So each feeding takes about an hour of milk and cereal. So by the time he's finished that particular amount of food, you know, it's like you rest for an hour and then you gotta feed again. So I'm glad that we did it. Now he hardly falls sick. I don't know why we have to do so much homework. I do not know whether he will have a chance to go to a mainstream school, or will he, you know, just continue to work and we keep feeding him the knowledge. Okay. But we'll still continue doing it because then it keeps his, you know, mind going. Hopefully one day he will just be able to do things on his own.